Defending can be tough in FC25, and it might feel like everyone is trying to score against you. But don't worry. With the right tips and tricks, you can become a great defender and upgrade your game. Let's jump in and learn how to stop those goals together. Let's kick things off with the fundamentals, starting with jockeying. This essential skill is all about positioning yourself between your opponent and the goal. It's not just about rushing in, it's about patience and reading the game. By staying close and keeping your balance, you can wait for the perfect moment to make a tackle. Mastering this technique will help you disrupt your opponent's plays and regain control of the ball. Let's dive deeper into how to effectively use jockeying to become a solid defender. To activate this skill, press L2. You'll see your defender lower their speed and take a solid stance. This is your chance to use the left stick to cover dangerous positions your opponent might exploit. By staying close and drawing them away from the goal, you can wait for the perfect moment to make your tackle. Timing is key. When the moment is right, you can choose to make a standing tackle or a slide tackle to win the ball back. A standing tackle is great for maintaining your position, while a slide tackle can be a game changer if executed correctly. Just remember to time it well. Too early and you might miss, too late, and your opponent could slip past you. Next, let's learn how to intercept passes. Understanding where your opponents are and identifying the threats they pose is crucial. Keep an eye on their movement and anticipate where they might pass the ball. By positioning yourself in those key spaces before the pass reaches them, you can cut it off and regain possession. Winning those passes not only stops your opponent's attack, but also helps you avoid threats before they even reach your box. Now let's move on to the shoulder challenge. While chasing your opponent, press and hold X to activate this skill. Since most defenders have more physical strength than attackers, you can often overpower them in this situation. However, be cautious. The shoulder challenge works best when your defending setting is set to advanced defending. If you're using tactical defending, you won't be able to differentiate between a shoulder challenge and a standing tackle. So make sure you're in the right mode to maximize your effectiveness. Let's talk about using a second defender. By holding R1, a second defender will automatically step in while you move your primary player to cover potential threats. This strategy helps strengthen your defense and ensures you're prepared for any attack. Thanks for watching. I hope these tips help you improve your defending skills in FC25. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials. Share your thoughts in the comments below, and let's keep leveling up together on the pitch.